Hi guys, episode 25. It just finally posted, y'all. Hey, all right, let me see. What was the last shit that happened, girl? I don't even fucking remember, child. Oh yeah, okay, I remember. Okay, yeah, I remember. Hey. So what's the problem? Tremaine Bailey. Oh, what's their problem with Bailey? I don't know, but I don't think we should do it. If we don't agree, we're making ourselves targets. I'm not worried about becoming a target, but we do owe them. And I won't go back on my word. Oh, God damn it. Oh, Jesus. The Marianos will go for Bailey's weakness to get to him. Emma. Or the new baby. I'm sure Bailey can look after himself and his family. Set up a meeting for me with Donnie. Hey, Donnie is my best friend's name. Hi, Donnie. Well, that's not good. No shit, Sherlock. Not you didn't call it the boss Sherlock, girl. Back in New York. See, y'all got too much shit going on already for my little Alex girl. First of all, she just found out who she is. She had to go back home. She had to leave her nigga across the land, honey. Then she had to come home and find out her motherfucking mama was dead. She got a little sister. Is it a sister? She had a new baby sister or some shit. Now y'all want to go to war? Shit. Okay, wait. I'm sorry, I wasn't there, Mom. In loving memory, Alex, Bailey, brother in arms. Aww. Why they together, though? I should have never went to Sicily. Oh, yes, you should have. You have to live your goddamn girl. Aww. Oh, girl. Who brought your dead ass back up? How is she, girl? Brandon, yes. This really isn't a good time. She just found out about her mom. I know, but I want her to know that I'm here for her. Give her some time. She just got back. I'm sorry, but I need to see her. Boy. Alex? Brandon? Yeah, bitch. Brandon? Get the fuck off me, Brandon. I missed you so much. Well, I can't say the same for you. I guess I'll come back. I want to pull away, y'all, because I don't like him. I miss you, too. I'm sorry about your mom. Thanks. We need to talk, Alex. I know, but not right now. Can I call you later? Thanks. Oh, so you must have got a new girlfriend or something. Hopefully. Jesus, please. Be a fence and let him move down. Because the fuck I've been throwing his ass back. For a gang leader over in Italy, honey. And I don't got the time for Brandon's stinking ass. Ugh. Whoever knew. Okay. Not this baby. This baby ain't gonna stress my ass out. Oh, shit. Every time y'all put a baby in this shit, it stresses me out. Are you okay? I just can't accept that she's gone. Shit, none of them can. What in the hell? I'm so confused about everything, Dad. I know. I don't know who I am anymore. Nothing's the same. I don't know what to say to help you, bitch. I'm going through my own shit, too. Shit. That was Mom's job, right? It was. But I'm here if you need me. Thanks, Dad, but I need to figure this out alone. Okay. How are we going to get through this, Tori? Tori, no lane. Show me what to do here, Callie. Shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Come in. Oh, I ain't hear nobody knocking on damn door. Oh, girl. How you feeling? Like my life is over. Okay, well, that will be your mom, not you. Fuck. Do you want to talk about it? I don't even know where to start. Is this about Luca? How do you know about Luca? Theo mentioned him. You mean Theo was ranting and raving about him? Yeah, something like that. I love him. What? Oh, shit, girl. And Brandon, do you love him? Hell no. No. Not in the way I love Luca. Shit. He was at the graveyard earlier, girl. And he said we need to talk. Maybe that's what you need to do. I don't know if I'm ready, girl, because I don't know what to do. I can't believe Mom is gone. Jesus Christ. Bitches are always crying. Is that your phone? Brandon. Oh. Hey, babe. Not babe. Hey, babe. We need to talk. Come over to my house when you're free. I love you. Girl, pay it. It's Brandon. He wants me to go and see him. What do you want to do? I don't know. I want to go see Luca. Do I tell him about Luca? Only you can make that decision. Sophia, you ain't no goddamn help. I'll give you some time alone. Thanks, Sophia. Shit, I hate for Zara ass to get up and need some guy to grow up and need some goddamn advice. Bitch, now it's too soon. Girl, bye. I'm with the paper and see Brandon ball head ass, bitch. Please. No, I'm not ready to deal with this. Mama's dead and I'll never see Luca again. Okay, girl. Bitch, yes, you will. You about to attack your ass. So. Back in Sicily, you guys. I just want to see this gate close. Like, is it a heart shape or what? A few days later, girl. The meeting is in an hour. I think this is a bad idea. The Bronze Dragons won't take this lion down. I know, but what can we do? Shit. The Bronze Dragons can take whatever. This whatever way they fucking want. Girl, Luca, you need to get your shit together, bitch. We owe Donnie and we don't go back on our words. He'll pay him. We will pay him back another way. I will not agree to this. You either stepping down or you're not. If you want me to take over, then back off and let me do this. And let me do things my way. Okay, Flamingo, bitch. Don't say I didn't warn you, girl. You ready to go? Yeah. Mateo, I'm gonna assume this is staying. We'll meet us there. Mateo, hey. Dea. Daylight's coming, they wanna go home. Bitch, is your window busted out, girl? Or was it rolled out? I didn't get to look at that. Do you think Daddy knows about Emma staying with him? Nope. Even if he did, how the fuck would he know who she was when we didn't even know? True. Just remember, Donnie's a snake. He always has an ulterior motive. You let me worry about Donnie. Okay. Bitch, you better not be no Donnie girl. Mateo. Oh, okay. Boss. Are they here? Okay, yeah. Let's go. They just arrived. Donnie and two of his goons. Lead the way. Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally my bananas. Donnie. No need to get up. Stay your ass down, bitch. Oh, girl. Good to see you. Donnie, girl. First of all, your old ass needs to be called by your fucking first name, not no motherfucking Donnie. Whew,
how's your father doing, girl? Oh, he's old as fuck, and he want to go to war with the fucking Brown Dragon. Girl, you fucking rolling in some casket. Looking like Clegg ass from the first damn chain from King Theo. Shit. Whew, hell. He's doing good, enjoying the start of retirement. So what's this all about, Donnie? You know the basics. I want to take down Trey Bailey and the Bronze Dragon, and the Bronze Dragons down. And I need your help to do that. What's Bailey done to you? That's none of your concern. Oh, okay. If I'm going to put my men's lives at risk, then I want to know everything. If you agree to an alliance, then I'll tell you everything. I cannot afford any screw-ups. This is my only chance. Are you in? Wait, if you are in, then I want your full cooperation. I will not go lightly on those who fuck up. Who fuck this up? Don't you go threatening me, Donnie. Bitch, you need my help. I don't like it, and I'll fuck you up, girl. You got that? Got it. I just want you to understand how important this is. You won't get to Bailey easily, so what's your plan? I just need something to draw Bailey out. And I have just a thing. What's that? His little princess Alexandria. His daughter. A beautiful girl. It would be a shame to kill her. It has to be done. But it has to be done. Oh, oof. What makes you think you can get her? How do I have eyes on her as we speak. They're all too busy grieving for the monarch that they've taken their eyes off the ball. This is where I enter and destroy their lives forever. So, Luca, are you in? Hey. Girl, he in, girl. It's like, yeah, Luca in. Bitch. Yeah, it's out now, girl. We about to do this now. Luca's stinking ass in. I can't stand Luca.